Hey.
Oh my gosh, did I go overboard? I feel like I went overboard.
No, you didn't.
Oh my gosh, I'm. You sure?
Yeah.
The night I walked by the bedroom when I was getting ready, and I thought I saw you in a button up, and I was like, oh, okay. I was like, she's trying to dress it up a little, and I still think you look nice.
Thank you.
Like, don't take me as I was just, I feel like I went the opposite direction of what you were thinking.
I did not expect that.
You want to start making our way downstate, or
Yeah, sure.
let's get going. Do you sleep okay?
Yeah.
That's good.
I forgot to walk, fuck. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The rules here are a little fucky-wucky.
Give me 2 seconds, let me put my steering wheel on if you know to.
This a wee bit f fucking hell. Excuse my curse words used YouTube, but I wasn't expecting that. Absolutely was not expecting that.
Here we go. All right, now we can have.
Okay. That was a cougar. That is another cougar. And that is a holy shit. Oh, that's kind of. I was not fucking had hurt. Fuck.
So how'd you end up out here anyway, or were you just, did you grow up out in San Andreas?
Grew up in Philadelphia, if you know where that is, and I
Yeah.
something out there happened, so I moved to here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good something, bad something. You don't have to talk about it if you don't want.
Bad.
Gotcha. know. I mean, doesn't hurt to talk about. Doesn't have to be right now either.
I know.
Always be here for you, okay?
I know that, and I'm grateful for that.
It's nice to do something unrelated to work for a little bit.
Definitely is. Locals? Locals. Special as always.
Getting them coming and going. Can't blame them either. There's going to be a lot of people on the road tonight, I guarantee.
Yeah.
Was telling a buddy of mine the other day, I remember when this place opened, it was always packed.
Yeah.
If this isn't marked very clearly.
Yeah, the most of the cities like this. Confusing.
So they bothered to paint a line down here, but not up there. Okay. I'm not gonna question it anymore.
It's the city cell.
I mean, don't get me wrong, the county isn't much better, but I'm just like, huh?
True. I'm fucking blind then. Well, she
Ah,
realized.
shoot, this is a one-way street, is. Yep.
Oh well, around the block.
Yeah, I mean, it'll be alright.
Yeah.
These potholes get a... Everyone and their mother's probably gonna get one of those cars now that they're, we'll say cheap, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Definitely not overkill.
Let's keep going.
Again, I forgot the fucking walk. Oh well.
You ever been?
I was in here once when it was closed. That's because my partner owns it. Yeah, the one that was
Oh, okay.
at the station yesterday, I think.
Well, what was his name?
John, I think.
John, yeah.
Hello.
Howdy. Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Brain's being stupid.
Where do you want to sit?
Anywhere's fine. I see you reserved.
Yeah, we'll just take the first one you mentioned.
Okay. Which one was
That's
that I mentioned?
think you said something about a big table over.
Yeah,
Was
it's
it there?
just to your left. So,
Okay, thanks
the
again.
one table I'm looking at.
All right, thanks. After you.
You will need to use your AF2 muscle a little bit
Ah,
more.
okay. It looked like I could just get.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Right, I'll be right back. I'm just going to go get you your menus.
Okay.
All right, thanks again.
Little too many.
Look at him being all fancy. Well, then again, he does kind of. He's one of the weird people who wears their Class A's on shift. Don't know. I don't have much room to talk.
All right, here you ladies go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, can I start you off with any drinks?
What do you want?
Looking at it yet? Wow. I'm joking.
I'll probably just have a sprite. Just
All
a, you
right.
know, while we're sitting thinking.
All right. Well, I will just let you know we do have a classic champagne, a 1984's classic champagne, so if that's something you might want, that
Good
is
Lord, I
available.
haven't.
I will say it is free for you too, so.
Oh, I. No, I couldn't. I. That I trust me, I used to work with alcohol and that stuff's expensive. Oh.
It's fine. I mean, it's not that bad. I mean, it's better than some other of the things in this restaurant.
True.
And for any of Patricia's, oh well, you know, anything's fine.
Hey, I appreciate it. I think that sounds nice. Do you want some, or do you want to try the champagne, or?
Yeah, we can try it.
All right, I'll
Yeah, I
go
think that'll be fine.
get that for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I hate you, John.
Let's see, I'm looking at the menu. What are you thinking, pizza or? I mean, it seems goofy to come to a pizzeria and not get pizza, no?
Pizza sounds fine. Sounds good, actually.
Oh God, why do we have Hawaiian? Who would do? Please tell me you don't like Hawaiian pizza.
No.
And that's what I like to. I kid, you can like what you like, but it's just. I can't stand Hawaiian pizza.
Ham, I'm okay with the ham, it's the pineapple.
It's. Yeah. The ham isn't exactly the problem.
What type of pizza do you want?
I was gonna ask you that.
Right, ladies, here's your glasses.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And here's the champagne. I'll just leave the bottle right here and you can help yourself.
Thank
All
you.
right, appreciate it.
There you go. I'm just going to serve this person and I'll come back over when you're ready for your order.
Okay,
Okay.
thanks again.
Honestly, this is my first time being here. I'll just take one of like whatever you'd recommend is the best pizza here.
I'm gonna have to get after him about adding some Chicago style to the menu.
I'll have a ham and sausage one.
See, he they have the a good idea, ham and sausage. That doesn't sound bad.
Sounds good.
Just
That actually does sound fucking good right
this
now.
I
God damn
have
it.
like a brunch or something.
You know what? I'm feeling adventurous. Why don't we get a Hawaiian to hold the pineapple then? Since we want the ham
brunch
anyway.
Is fine.
Okay.
That's, you know, it's your call. You can, if you want something else, you can add.
No, that sounds good.
Okay. Cash. Okay.
Sorry, I just haven't. Just truth be told, I haven't done this in a long time.
It's fine.
Alright, here's your pizza. As well as your fries. And
ooh,
your drink.
Thank you.
There you go. Alright, have you ladies managed to make a choice?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Okay, what can I get you today?
We're gonna have the. Oh, you don't have a 16. Okay, we'll do 12 inch.
We do 16
line.
Inches. We
do,
do 16 inches if you want one.
Okay, well, 16 inch Hawaiian hold the pineapple if it comes on it. I didn't read it.
Yeah, it does. We can put take that off though.
Alrighty, yeah.
Alright, is that going to be for the better of you?
Mm hmm. Yeah.
Do you want one to take home or anything? Okay. Yeah, that'll be all for the both of us.
Alright, any sides with that?
You know what? Do you guys, I'm looking over here, do you have salad?
Yeah, we do have salad.
Tell you what, we'll see if you're worth your salt. We'll take a salad with it.
Alright.
They always say if a pizza place can make a good salad, then it's a good pizza joint, because usually the salad gets, you know, left behind.
Alright. Yeah, is that everything?
That'll be all.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be out with it shortly.
Alrighty, thanks again.
Ricky, why?
I'm gonna have to get used to, everybody walking around open carrying.
Mm-hmm. I didn't realize that.
You and the grayish hair, why do I recognize you from somewhere?
How's it going? I think we met a couple days ago.
Oh, yeah, I remember you now. When I got attacked by the mountain lion.
Yeah, it's good to see you're doing up.
Alright.
Hope things are doing alright.
I mean, I got stabbed like 2 days later, so.
Okay, well, you know. Still here, I guess, then. That's gotta count for something, right? is at the convention of the Redheads.
He'll be fine.
I do not look behind you.
I might have said that a little too loud. Whatever, it wasn't meant in poor taste.
So,
you still aiming for a pepperoni?
Yeah, I took care of it. I took care of it. I'll take...
There should be a space in there.
So, so tell me, what have you, been up to?
Mostly been focused on work.
That's fine, I'm more of a leaner anyway.
Hmm. What are you... So you... I thought John was coming to say something. what was his name?
Fucking hell.
The train of thought has derailed.
What are you looking at me like that for?
So what did
so you...
So you
couldn't just have two redheads, you had to go with
what
four?
What do you,
No.
You said something about, like, the...
Alright, here's your food, guys.
That was three, not four.
Thank you. Well, guess what? There was a third one, and now there's a fourth one. What do you want me to say?
I want that one free deal.
Alright, there you go.
Fucking
buy one, get one free. God damn it, Nox.
If you need anything, just call me over.
Okay.
Will do.
I would hope so. I was going to say, you've seen her wrath. It's the wrath of the phoenix. I'm just a carrot top. What else can I say?
Why am I over here?
My name literally means to burn, so if you could say so.
I mean, I think most redheads are to burn, but you know, that's
so what have you, so what do you, you know, like how did you, you said you came, you moved all the way out here, like, you're just trying to get as far away from back home as possible, or?
Yeah.
Can relate to that.
I still need to finish up some stuff with my job, so I might have to head out there soon.
I just wanted to, not have to deal with my dad and everything.
Not too sure if we share the same apartment or not.
Oh?
I mean, she's 25, I'm 25.
Yeah. Ignore the PD officer.
Do you want to maybe head back to my apartment, share a glass of wine?
Sure.
Watch some Polar Express?
Sure. Let's go. Go ahead.
God damn.
Okay. I guess you don't have to ask for Chicago style. It's light, thin, well done crust. It's honestly everything I want.
Glad you like it.
How about you?
Pretty good.
You see, if you haven't figured out by now, I kind of like to eat.
It's fine. We all like to eat in our own way. What the fuck did I just say? Holy.
Some of us more than others. I tried to put this on and I was like, getting a little tighter than usual.
Kind of surprising considering you're a firefighter. That sounds like a fucking...
Yeah,
oof.
I mean, I don't know. It comes and goes. I mean, you should see some of the cops back home.
Yeah.
It really just depends.
Yeah.
Cardio never really worked for me too well.
Alright, ladies. Anything else I can help you with today?
No, this has actually been amazing. I was telling her I was gonna ask if you guys had like a Chicago style, like with the thin flaky crust that's kinda well done, and I was like, the pizza was already kinda like that.
Yeah, I will be honest with you. That used to be my favorite type of pizza back home, so it's something I've
really
kinda kept and just carried on.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Yeah.
I moved out here from out there, so.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm born from England, but it's something that really interested me, the Chicago style pizzas.
I couldn't tell. Yeah, no, but yeah. Yeah, no, that's awesome. I didn't even know you guys had that over there.
Yeah, I mean, we don't have it like how I make it, but it's just, yeah, we have a basic of it. Is there anything else I can get you today, or would that be all?
Do you want anything? Hmm? Did you say something?
We're fine.
Yeah, I think we'll be alright.
Alright, well, if you want your bill, I'll go grab that now.
Yeah, sure thing.
Alright, I'll be with you shortly.
I am paying for the bill.
What do you mean?
You drove, I'm paying for the bill.
Why are you like this?
Because I am.
I could take care of it. It's fine, truly.
No. You drove. I'm paying for the bill.
Fine.
Showered
you. Hey, White, how you doing?
I'm alright. Didn't expect you to see you. Nice seeing you.
Yeah, nice seeing you.
Mm.
You met White, Patricia, right?
I believe I've seen you before.
Yeah. He remembers.
I got the fear. Hold on. I'm not gonna hold you to a longer, sure. Did you enjoy your little day?
Thank you.
Thanks. Why does his throat always sound like he's in a fishbowl?
No clue.
I cut like maybe two things out of ten. Funny enough, I was thinking about shooting him a text before we got here. I was gonna ask him if I could borrow the parking next door.
Yeah.
Because he actually owns the joint next door.
Nice.
Yeah, it's nice to see that it, got picked up. I actually, when I moved out here, I worked a lot over there.
Something wrong?
No, I'm good. Sorry, just a lot in my head, I guess.
You can talk to me.
I'll explain on the ride home.
Okay.
Thanks for caring enough to ask. It honestly means a lot to me.
Alright, sorry about the delay, guys.
All good.
So here's the bill. I have gave you guys a discount due to the fact you're, I know you are from Sundress Fire, you get a 55% discount.
Good grief.
Patricia is a... Since you're a part of United Healthcare, you get a 45% discount as well.
Yeah, thanks.
It's just going to be $10 altogether.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Speechless? What? Yeah, it's just going to be $10. I'm not too bothered. Anything for a friend. That's very. Much welcome.
No, I can't get, I insist, consider it a tip, something I...
Damn!
That's insane for everything you've done, man.
Well, thank you very much. I'll make sure that goes to use properly.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if you want to give that to the chef or something, you're more than welcome to, but...
Alright,
well, thanks again.
Yep, you're very welcome.
I think the old man behind us is trying to get your attention.
No, yeah, I'm waiting.
He's just got a business proposal.
The old man, huh?
I have no room to talk about your hair anymore, do I?
You...
No, you don't.
You do have gray hair, so...
Mine's dyed. Hers is actually grey. Difference. There are limits.
Okay, I'll just let you kind of chat to each other up while I just go see these two ladies over here.
Look, I'm only, only 22, right? Only 22.
Right. Okay. Only
23 now. So.
Good lord, you are young.
Yeah. So, yes, it's
I think
fine.
He's younger than actually night character. Holy shit.
I thought you were in your 30s.
Oh, I'm young. Well, full offense, Winters.
Look, it's not my fault that you have the maturity of a 30-year-old at freaking 20.
Wow.
Well, I mean, it's kind of hard to recognize any facial, you know?
That's also true.
Yep. No one's ever really seen him with a mask. I mean, Angel has, but other than that. Going in the fire department right now.
If you don't mind me asking, what is with the mask?
It's a scar
covered
that I had from my previous fire department.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
Well, it's a long story. There was a hazmat incident. I got some of the substance on my cheek and it burned through.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Now we wear a mask. But yeah, I'll go speak with the gentleman and I'll see you next shift, probably.
Alrighty, take it easy.
Sure. You also take it easy.
Alright. Thank you very much for stopping by, ladies, and hope to see you again sometime. And if you want to put a review in to help us improve on anything or just to let us know how we did, that would be awesome.
Yeah, we'll do.
Thank you very much for stopping by.
Have a good one.
Yep, you too.
Guarantee you White's about to buy the place. Don't let the firefighter salary fool you. He makes moves. Well, now that we're kind of alone-ish. Yeah, no, I don't do the best with crowds. I mean, I manage, obviously, but don't hate them. I really would like to get out more, but
you should. That doesn't.
I don't know. I haven't figured it out. It's like if I feel crowded, then I start trying to process everything, and then I've had so much weird stuff happen in the state. So it's not like, not only am I looking around like, okay, there's a lot of people, it's like, oh, there's a lot of people who are enthusiasts, they'll say, as one walks in.
Yeah.
Don't get me wrong, it's like Well, I used to. I don't as much anymore, especially since the laws changed. I used to carry, but
Jesus Christ. I fucking hate background noise.
I don't know. I'm weird. I'm sorry.
You're not weird.
I don't know anybody else who starts freaking out because they see more than two other people.
probably not how you spell that. I don't care.
Can I ask you something weird?
Sure.
What kind of... I don't know, how do I put it? You know what? I just thought of a better question. How did I get so lucky?
Don't know.
Why did she even give me the time of day? I know I wouldn't have.
Wow.
I'm just being honest.
At least you're being honest.
Seriously, though. Like, I'm actually asking.
I'd say I'm the one that's lucky.
Oh, well, I'm happy you feel that way. You want to get going, or do you want to stick around a little longer?
Up to you.
Well, part of that depends on, am I dropping you off, or are we going back to my place?
Your place.
Alright, I wasn't expecting that. Take it easy. I thought you didn't like the county. There was too many bugs and...
I mean, it's not as bad when you're there, so... Wow. This is fucking cheesy. So fucking cheesy.
Well, let's get going then. We got a long drive.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where's my car?
It's still there.
Oh, okay. In my memory, I parked on the other side of that truck. I don't know why. Yeah, it's when you know you've been living in Los Santos too long.
Yeah. Locals at it again.
Where am I getting wet from?
Hmm?
Nothing, my glasses just got wet randomly, if you know what I mean.
Actually... No...
Okay, I see how it is. Touché, touché.
Mm-hmm.
I can take a hint. You're a big girl. You don't need somebody to open the door for you.
No, I wouldn't get your door.
What do you feel like this is the thing that memes are made out of?
No clue. Probably because they are.
Like those memes. It's like when, it's like with two girls, it's like, who holds the door open? Nobody knows.
Hope you enjoyed yourself.
I did. Did you?
Yes.
That's good. I think if you had said no, I would have been upset with myself.
Why would I say no? I enjoyed it.
I don't know. Like, you're entitled to your own opinions or feelings.
I know.
Would be nice if I could go 2 feet without running into work, but that's kind of the nature of the job.
Yeah.
Bunny cross. Why do the neighbors always end up over here looking for lost stuff?
No clue.
I am, it's a long story, but a friend of mine took me out biking. He started going down the train tracks. I went to chase after him to get him off. And we both ended up getting hit with criminal charges.
Oh.
Yeah. That was like months and months and months of legal fees, but they dropped the charges just yesterday, actually.
That's good.
Yeah, so, you know, I keep my job and my freedom, but... I mean, it still kind of sucks because, well, I got yelled at, and for two, I know what we did was dumb. That's not the problem. The problem is, while we were sitting around waiting for them to figure out what the hell they were going to do with us, they were like, well, they're firefighters. We have to charge them. You know, and it's like, didn't the guy mouth off to a trooper earlier? It was basically just like, you know, it really just felt like harassment.
Yeah.
Like if I, and I've never been one to say, you know, not, usually firefighters are the last to get targeted. Usually it's cops who get the brunt of the, you know, shit. But it just felt really annoying to, like, yeah, because that stupid freaking logo is on my driver's license. I get treated differently.
Mm-hmm.
At least with it off my record, I don't have to worry about freaking, like, not being able to get a job if I lose this one, or being blocked from moving up in this one.
Mm-hmm. That's good.
Yeah. So many legal fees, though. whatever. I mean, I'll be okay.
Hey, it could have been worse.
Yeah, it could have been worse. I could have had to freaking pay for a really expensive lawyer, a criminal defense lawyer. For, like, my ass is about to go to jail fees.
Mm-hmm.
I always love pulling up here. It's just always peaceful.
Very.
I love you, you know that?
I know. I love you too.
Hey, it's fun tonight. Well, it's now morning. We should do this more often and not have to, you know, worry about work.
Yeah, we should. We can ignore that. And for whoever made it to the end of this, thank you for watching.